Hello everybody, welcome to my channel, and I'm Ms.Sinister, and I'm going to be playing the Ultimate Douchebag Workout Super Duty Master Flex. I saw this a few times, and I was always thought those were retarded, but now I really want to play them myself and see how well I can do, and how fast I can do it. So I hope you enjoy this video. My question is, do you guys work out, or do you not, or what exercises do you do? So that's my question to you guys. But now, let's just play. Welcome to the UDWSDMF, Ultimate Douchebag Workout Super Duty Master Flex Program. See tutorial. So I'm guessing we should just go do workout for now. Oh, so you can actually do your legs. The other ones I saw, you only did your upper body, and your lower body was like the most tiniest little thing ever. But I'm pretty sure that's for like the days, like say like, bro, don't forget leg day. Okay, let's do some upper arms, you. Oh. Spacebar? Wow, you only do 3 reps. Wow, you're... Dude. Get some muscle, dude. Let's do your right arm. He gets really tired really easily. Nope. Back, there we go. I don't know what the health is. I'm probably for like hunger or whatever. Some abs, yo! Oh. What did I do? Abs. Hold. The fuck! I didn't do that one very well. Social picture updated! Bonus, a new video and photos. Hey, do you want to... do I have money? Okay. Okay, I don't know how to get back, though. Look at that abs. How do I leave? Let's do this. Oh, I gotta do alternate. Come on! You can do it! I believe in you! Oh, what? What? Look at those bar. Look at that bar, though. It's like two tiny little circles on it. Come on, yo! Come on! You got the strength, you got the power! Imagine these buttons are not fun. I got a new girlfriend, yo! She's kinda... a little manly. But what you gonna do about that? Chest! Oh, stomach! Abs are freaking done, yo! Look at that body! It's so freaking hot! Max chest! Come on, max chest! Come on! Oh, look at that max chest. I look like Hunchback. Now it's time for lower arm. It's the lift. Exercise! This is more exercise than I do like in a year. Damn, son. You got a lot of exercise there. He does take more drugs than I do, so... most of that. So I noticed something when I was doing a workout. I have one arm that's, like, beefed up, like, halfway. When you do the left arm, the other arm becomes beefed up. And like glitches back and forth later on. See, like glitches back and forth about being skinny and unskinny. Which was surprising to me. I didn't expect to see that. I maxed out his chest, I maxed out his abs, and I maxed out his lower left arm. Isn't he sexy? Look at that body. You get to resist that body, body. Maxed out bicep. So something has gone terribly wrong. I just got like the max bronzes, and that was this is horrid. I can't even tell like what's part on his body. Jesus. It's god awful. Okay, so I've been working out a lot and trying to get my neck up now. But this dude is freaking fast as fuck when he runs. Come on. Yeah. It takes a lot of energy, but I think I got all my cardio up. Jesus, this takes forever. I've been playing this for about an hour now, and I still haven't finished this dude. I'm going to finish you. You will be the ultimate douche. Look at that neck, bulging out. Woo! I'm so buff. Yo, bro, don't forget leg day. Well, I just finished his entire upper body, and he looks so ridiculous without his upper body. I did his upper body. He has no fat. He has complete cardio. He looks a complete douchebag with his haircut, glasses, and what duck lips he's having right now. It's great. I love this. This is like my favorite flash game right now. Right over again. So we're almost completely a douchebag. Only thing we need to do is do the lower left leg, and we're doing. Oh, yeah. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. One thing I do one more time and I completely. There's no clothes, so I don't think I'm supposed to do anything with clothes-wise. Which I'm kind of a little disappointed because I really did want to do something with clothes. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And I'm done. Your maximum, check out the douchebag database just to see your siblings. These are the pictures that they were there. Perfect. Won the bodybuilding competition. New girlfriend and new ride. Can't wash your back anymore. Best workout of the month. And the first pink polo. Oh, and new friends and the VIP. Oh, beat someone at arm wrestling. And new girlfriend. New social picture updated. Well, I went pretty far. Became a complete douchebag. Well, there, thanks again for watching this video. It was fun playing this, even though it took me a long ass time to do it. I really much appreciate that. So leave a like, comment, and subscribe. That means a lot to me and helps me out a lot. So I hope you guys have a great day, and hopefully you had fun watching How to Become a Douchebag. Bye bye.